Day 6, Harmonizing Speech. Over the next few days, try practicing abstaining from talking badly about anyone behind their backs or gossiping. So a good rule of thumb is not to say anything that you wouldn't want that person themselves to hear or overhear. At the same time, if you hear someone complimenting or rejoicing in someone when they're not there, pass it on. After practicing this for a while, you could review your practice. So you could ask yourself, was it easy or difficult to refrain from gossiping? What effect did it have? Did you manage to pass any compliments on? How did that feel? What effect did it have on the person you passed the compliment on to? You could also maybe do the following reflection on the way to work or during a quiet moment in the day. Bring to mind someone you like, then recall one positive quality of that person or one positive thing they've done, and spend some time reflecting on that. Now think of someone you know but you don't get on with that well. Don't pick someone you really hate or you really fear, that might be too difficult. But just someone you don't get on with that well. Again, bring to mind one positive quality of that person or one positive thing they've done and spend some time reflecting on that. If it's appropriate, you could find a way of rejoicing in that quality to one or both of the people, perhaps verbally, or maybe something like sending a card.